That was beautiful, Rebecca. Thank you.
Thank you.
We often say that music is a universal language, but that is especially true with what we're going to hear today, Taiwanese tunes played in the classical style. Hi, my name is Morris, and this is Resound. Our first tune today, Shou Ba Zang, was created shortly after the Second World War, during a time when unemployment rate was still quite high. Inevitably, that painted life in quite a grim way. But now, this song is regarded as a classic among many, and in my opinion, should be regarded and enjoyed in the classical style. Simple as it is, Shou Ba Zang was a song that completely changed its original singer Guo Jingfa's life around. Likewise, Russian composer Dvorak's American String Quartet changed his life around. Just as Zhou Bazang depicts the tumultuous life of a Taiwanese post-World War, so does American String Quartet convey the adventurous lifestyle of the turn of the century.
Thank you.
the 16th century, Taiwan was first named Ilha Formosa by the Portuguese. Its literal translation is beautiful island. And since then, many have regarded Taiwan in the same way. I mean, hopefully our music has proven that to you. The composer of this next piece uses Formosa as a reference to remind us all that we are capable of overcoming difficulties in life. After all, life may be difficult, but it is still beautiful.
Thank you.
As an actor myself, I would often see the phrase magic hour written on the script, and usually that means sunset time. Now, after listening to this next piece, I realized that it's not just the sunset itself that makes them magical. It's whatever happens in that snippet of time that makes them almost surreal. So without further ado, let's enjoy this next 3 minutes of magic. We usually hear blessings like, I hope you have a good day, I wish you the best, or we pray for a better tomorrow. But what this next song adds is one key element that reflects Taiwan back when this song was written. Back when the economy was just starting to take off, people believed that the essence to a good life was one thing, work. So with our final song, we hope, wish, and pray for you a good life full of hard work and desired results.
Oh,
Thank you so much, Mrs. Lin and Mrs. Hsieh. What a beautiful way to end our show today.
Thank you, Morris.
If there's anything I've learned in these past two episodes of Resound, it's that music really can reflect the place it was born out of. Like its music, Taiwan is a place diverse in its expressions and its upbringings. One must travel to learn, they say. Now I like to add that one must listen to live. We hope you've enjoyed these past two episodes of Resound. Wishing you a blessed time ahead. Till next time.